I'm Mr. Leahy. I teach photography classes here at White River High School. My favorite part of photography, I would say taking pictures of people and capturing, you know, what I feel like is their character a little bit, or personality, those kind of things. I think it's a really great way to explore your art side. You know, it's an artistic thing. It'll get you an art credit, and you don't have to be like good at drawing or good at art to be good at photography. And so you can explore your artistic self in photography. These are pictures of students that have taken all three of my classes, and so I take pictures of them at that point. And so that's a really great personal project maybe for me. And then as far as projects that students do, gosh, I'm not sure. I think that one I'd like to keep a secret, so that when people take the class, they're surprised. There are some that I think are really fun that are a surprise. So I was a Photoshop professional for about 15 years, and then I was a photographer for maybe a year or two, and then became a photography teacher. And I've also, over those years, just continued doing my business part-time. You learn how cameras work, so the mechanics of how the camera works. You learn artistic pieces, you know, art composition. You'll also learn, you know, artistic things that relate to emotion and story and, you know, things like that. Also editing pieces, you know, mainly Photoshop and things like that. I think getting to know students, getting to know teenagers, I like that students in high school, I think, have a unique kind of frame of mind or point of view, a little bit different than adults, and I like kind of being in that world a little bit. I like trying to help people understand and work with their artistic side.